And so we all find ourselves here today where TJ premieres his biggest and most important role to date, that as a husband. And it's this role which I think TJ will excel in simply because this time there is no acting involved. Marga, like what Lloyd said, I've seen the way TJ looks at you, and believe me, he's never had that glazed look with anyone else. Maybe except when he's watching documentaries about Pearl Jam.
There's free grooming for the boys, but TJ says he does his own hair and makeup.
Free grooming?
It was around 1997, and I remember TJ and I shooting hoops in Alabang one afternoon, and he kept on raving about this girl he met at an Assumption party. Her name was Marga, he said, and apparently he was so struck by how pretty she was that he could hardly bring himself to speak to her.
Wow, Margaret,
sorry.
Beautiful.
That's it, everybody's
gonna cry now. The only evidence of the said encounter exists in the form of a grainy photograph, where a totoy TJ sits awkwardly beside an equally totoy but still cute Marga, with enough teeny bopper tension between them to pepper an entire Twilight series.
Yes. Over here, over here,
over here.
It's 2006, and TJ is telling me about this girl. That girl, from 11 years ago at the high school party. Apparently, they had crossed paths again, and this time, he wasn't going to let her get away.
I remember when he went to a bar one night, we were sitting outside on a sidewalk, and he was texting you while you were in London. For the first time, he was asking me for advice, what to say, what to do, and I knew that he was totally nuts about you then.
When TJ said he was flying to London to pay Marga a visit, I knew, yeah, this is the one. Go for it, I said. You seem to really like this girl, and the fact that you're jetting back and forth to London like James Bond means, yeah, I think you're pretty serious, dude.
I know TJ will take good care of Marga. Or is it the other way around? I think it's the other way around.
Sometimes it's just good to talk, sister to sister, and brother to brother. Growing up, Marga was the closest thing I had to a brother in the family. She was and is one of the great listeners I've known. She's intelligent, passionate, principled, but fair in her insight. Funny, subversive, charitable, loving, and above all, genuine.
There's nothing more special than finding that one person that will make the rest of your life simply better. Having that person by your side, holding your hand, just makes it better. And Marga, when I look at TJ, I know he feels extremely lucky to have found you.
And that's just the kind of person TJ is. Loyal and supportive to his friends, qualities which will no doubt serve him well as he embarks on the role of his life. Being a good husband to you, Marga, his mythical high school crush.
Marga and TJ, this is your family now. This is the family that will help you out. They will always be here for you. And Mom and I, Rolly and Nana, will be here for whatever you guys want. This is family.
It is with great comfort to know that Marga has found herself a wonderful partner that is going to take care of her with the same level of thoughtfulness and support that she has her family all these years.
Talk as often as you can, laugh some more, and don't be afraid to jump across life's little cliffs together. I wish you guys a lifetime of happiness. Cheers.
To Marga and TJ, congratulations.